For the next exercise for the triceps, we have to make sure that our upper body is stable. So we adjust the back piece of this like this. Just a little bit more. To make sure that we are stable here. The next adjustment, we put it like this. And for the beginners, for the smaller range in the first, and for the more difficult, a bigger range.